pass out.
Thank you.
performed this cult that you're in?
This cult is because when we, the first time whenever we ever did done it.
Did what?
We saw Paw Patrol and Baby and me and we and Gabriel done then when they done sex to me and Gabriel. When
what
we first Papa the others when we just came
who
to school.
Who was
Mr. Hollings, Mr. Paul, all parents and the teachers and Papa.
Can you name us on these parents and teachers?
Laura, Sophie, Sophie's mom, yes, Laura Hurlipper.
Give me your surname.
Laura Hurlipper, Sophie Dix, Jackie Carroll.
Who are the leaders of this club?
Papa.
And Papa? Who is Papa?
Papa is my dad. He's Ricky, his name is Ricky Dearman, and he does really, he's the boss
of
the whole thing.
Of the what? What's the what?
Of the whole cult. The whole Peter Paul thing.
What do they do?
They do sex there, they kill babies.
Sex to whom?
They do sex to children, they do it to each other.
And what are the babies for? What do you get the
babies? The babies, we said the social services to do it, unfortunately. They get the babies from families who can't look after the baby and who don't want the baby.
Really?
Yes. Sometimes... Yes.
What are their
names?
Richie,
I don't know his surname, but it's Richie. His name's
Jim Trump. Who's your social service who's the worker there?
Yes, and Ella, they're the lady who first time, yes, she came to our house in 47, so 47 Hollycroft Avenue.
One second.
They eat it, do sex first.
How do they eat the baby? Alive?
No, they inject it to make it go to sleep. And then after, Papa tells us to hold the knife and then he puts his big hand on, he pushes the bit into the neck, cuts it. Yes. Miss Marden, the nurse, she injected it. Miss Marden is a nurse of our school. She does the injecting, she pretends to be kind to my mom and tries to like say, be kind, and then after she decides, she injects, she's the nurse, so she pretends to be kind to mom, and she saved me and gave me, if I hurt myself, she pretends to be like really kind to us, and like look after us, and give us ice
cubes.
Yes, she's the one.
What's the little man? You say that we have a special something for the wear.
Yes, they wear this special kind of shoes. They make us shoes, baby skin shoes. Daniel, Felix, and Max.
Who are Daniel, Felix, and Max?
They work at a shoe shop. Daniel and Felix, yes.
What shoe shop do they work at?
Daniel and Felix, they work in the next to the O2 Centre one in this tube station.
Where?
Just inside the tube station.
What's your station?
O2 Centre.
Okay.
Spike,
social circus. And what about this fellow Richie?
And Richie, there's a man called Richie, and these are our social services.
Did he come to your school?
He comes to school. Yes, that's true. He comes to school, and he does sex to us, and he knows how to